seemed like neither team could knock a shot down. A lot of turnovers because both teams so excited. Opening night is here.
Curry after Cole hits the three. Then in a wild series, defeated Houston in seven before sweeping the Cavaliers. Curry with the flip. And Golden State has hit six of its first seven from the field. And the Warriors and the Jazz. This is Looney, and he scores. Kevon Looney, who was an important man off the bench, has hit the only three. How the NBA has changed.
You mean 10 in the first quarter already?
Curry! Well, Curry got the step on Schroeder. The tip has Looney on the rebound. Here's Curry backing up, wide open for three, and hit. Looney, never been in that position, comes off a terrific season before he got hurt with the wall. It's just Curry to the three, from way Curry! Starting having a nice season, but at times, Warriors do get careless with the ball. Nice play right there as Curry lays it home. State 20 for 42 at the 48% shooting led by Curry. Curry to Damian Jones. Jones making his first NBA start with a poor shooting first half. He's 4 for 4 from the field, 9 points in this third quarter. What a surprise people around the NBA by re-signing with Oklahoma City. Nice pass, and Damian Jones with the bucket.
Marv, I sat down with Paul, and he not only addressed the re-signing, but the night that he decided to make that announcement. He simply summed it up.
Looney to the bucket. He's stopped by Adams, able to regroup, gets it out to Curry. Curry hits another three. To Oklahoma City, 21st overall last year. Curry gets it down low. Touch pass, and Damian Jones does the rest.
Arenas is going to have to keep letting it fly. That's what he's here for. He can't get shot.
Steph Curry.
Curry does it all. We talk about Kyrie Irving's handles, and we leave this guy out of the conversation.
So well, and it's a two-point game. Curry, double team, gets it to Livingston, off the drive.
Sean Livingston!
Fowler having that third ball handler in there.
There is Curry to the reverse.
Stephen Curry!
And right now, Jones earning his way into this game.
Jones,
Stephen
Curry! Two-point game with a minute and 50 remaining in the fourth. Curry from the foul line.
This crowd and this team, though it's a close game, are in true form playing with the same chemistry they had last year. Shake it up.
Steph, Coach Kerr joked with me before the fourth quarter that if you won this one, he would say it was because you were riding high, the emotions of ring night. But what did it take to hone in on this win?
Just withstanding their run. They're a very talented team. And the first game, it could go either way with, you know, timing and just the overall execution. So we knew the whole 48 minutes was going to be tough. We obviously had a terrible third quarter, but we withstood the run and finished out the game strong.
Coach Kerr also said that your team had a productive camp but not a perfect camp. Now that you've got this first game under your belt, what stood out that you could improve upon?
Just defensive focus on, like, the little things, you know, players' tendencies, and not turn the ball over. That's something that has haunted us forever. So we got to obviously take care of the ball, make sure our talent can do something on the floor with the possessions, and that'll come with just, you know, more experience throughout the season.
This team and this fan base are celebrating back-to-back championships, but you're attempting a rare three-peat. Is there something noticeably different about your approach to this season?
I mean, we know it's at stake. Championship is something that we focus on every year, but knowing what that would mean in terms of joining a very exclusive list of teams, winning three in a row. So we're not shy about talking about it, but you have to do the little stuff throughout the course of the season to prepare yourself for how tough this Western Conference is going to be throughout the season. So I think we're ready for it.
I'd also like to go on the record and say that I returned your ring. It is no longer on my person.
Respect. I appreciate that.
I could have taken off, but I didn't.
I need that.
Congrats, Steph.